Visayan Electric announced power interruption on August 21, Wednesday, 8 a.m. to 4 p.m. to improve the reliability of the distribution system serving Barangay Kansuhong, Dumlog, San Isidro, San Roque, and Tabunok by facilitating primary line upgrading areas affected Rosevitalisay City, Kansuhong, Dumlog, San Isidro, San Roque, and Tabunok. Shine.